So it's the Hooleys Maiden next then. This is a 2 mile, 1 furlong chase. We're at Toaster, which is only about 10 mile away from where I live. So, far to go today. The top one is Franklin Roosevelt for Paul Rhodes, Mariska Shark for Martin Lee, and Mary Storm for C. Beckwith. First 11, Darren Thompson, Glenn Deer for Alex Cherry, Gwen Tomira for Hems, Holly Woodleg End for Derek Hinton, Jack's Bluebells, James Shea, Lady Monks, Paul O'Neill, and Shanghai Lily for Graham Clutterbuck. 10 of them then, called in and away in the rain at Toaster, which you can still get into for free. As they skip over the first, they're all safely over it, apart from bank holidays and Sundays, I think. Maybe they can get in from Sunday, I can't remember, it's a long time since I've been, but when they did it up, they put a dog track in the middle of it and they let me go and have a look round, which was very nice of them. So Hollywood Leg End is the leader. Franklin Roosevelt is second, Jack's Bluebells is third, and Mariska Shark in the orange jacket fourth. Here comes Mary Storm as they take the second. It's heavy going as well, so it takes some getting round here. Uphill finish. The back marker Lady Banks didn't jump that one all that well. Skip over the next. Sort of just been Easter, hasn't it? Easter Monday, and many, many years ago, Tingle Creek used to come and run around here on Easter, Bank Holiday Monday. Used to go and see a great old horse. He was back in the 70s, for those of you that can remember. They take the one in front of the stand. There they go. And Hollywood Leg End is the leader by a couple of lengths to Franklin Roosevelt in second. And Shanghai Lily is third. Jack's Bluebells is fourth. First 11 wide on the track. Mary Storm is the grey. Looks like just one grey in this race. Mariska Shark in the orange jacket and the orange sleeves of Glendier as they take that ditch, and something's down there. I think Shanghai Lily's gone. So that's Graham Clutterbuck's out. A rare blip for him so far this season. He started really well, although he's having one or two problems with his computer. It's causing him one or two problems. So over the next we go, hopefully get the races out later. And Hollywood Leg End is in front. Franklin Roosevelt is second, Mariska Shark is third, and Gwen Tomira is fourth. Then first 11 and Jack's Bluebells, Glendia, Mary Storm, and finally Lady Banks. Make their way down to the next end. There's just a little under a mile still to go. And Hollywood Leg End took that one really nicely in the lead from Franklin Roosevelt second, first 11 third, Mariska Shark and Gwen Tomira. Storm the grey getting a bit closer as they take the 8th. Nicely over that one. Although Glendier didn't jump it all that well. Hollywood Leg End then. About a neck now. Over that one they go. All safely over that one. That was Lady Banks who made the mistake this time. Hollywood Leg End and Franklin Roosevelt being chased by first 11 and Mariska Shark as they take the 10th. Then Gwen Tomira and Mary Storm getting considerably closer. Jack's Bluebells, Glendia, and Lady Banks in the three, just finding that hill a bit tough at the back. They race now. We're speaking towards home soon. This is the 11th. That's the final ditch. And it's Franklin Roosevelt's gone on. But look at Mary Storm. Storm through to take the lead. So Mary Storm then from Franklin Roosevelt. Then Hollywood Leg End. Hollywood again dropping away. First 11's gone third. Then Gwen Tomira. Mariska Shark's also on a strong drive in there. Lady Banks and Glenn Deer going past that one. They race down towards the second. As you can see, the finishing post in sight. And over that one nicely. And it's Franklin Roosevelt in the lead from Mary Storm. Just one more to take and a furlong to go. Franklin Roosevelt from Mary Storm in second. That's the final fence. And the leader jumped in slowly. And the grey Mary Storm's got back into the lead again. But here comes Gwen Tomira, who's led nowhere apart from on the shadow of the line. And Gwen Tomira takes this one a little bit cheekily from Franklin Roosevelt. First 11, Mary Storm. Ladies Banks after that one. The back two in the end were Glendier, Jack's Bluebells. With Glendier a little bit detached from the remainder. You can see the first six are well clear of the rest. That was a cheeky win for Gwen Tomira. Let's take a look at the full list of connections, and it's Hems. So that's at least two winners for him today then. Gwen Tomira takes it. Franklin Roosevelt, second for Paul Rhodes. First 11, Darren Thompson, third. Mary Storm for Steve Beckwith was fourth. And Lady Banks for Paul O'Neill ran on to be fifth.